on this Good Friday, Jesus suffered so that we would not have to suffer. He took our place. Instead of us being on that cross, He was on that cross on our behalf. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 21, we are told God made Him who had no sin to be sin for us so that in Him we might become the righteousness of God.
Stories of old you fulfill.